is unusual. Talk to me about how you've made the transition.
I like you have to get off the ball real quick and
into play. I normally don't see a lot of defensive ends that have good hands to become a better receiver in terms of that element of the game as well, too.
Every day my dad helps me with doing the passes and open shoulder.
And how do things look right now for this Kubasaki Dragon High School football team?